I came across this research project recently, which allows for motion transfer between images and videos. The best part is that it's open source and free to use, although it's not perfect. The demos in this video are based on the paper Thin Plate Spline Motion Model for Image Animation, and a link to the paper will be provided in the description. Using this tool, it's possible to create deepfakes. The material we're about to show you is for educational purposes only. To get started with animating an image using this tool, you'll need two input sources, an image that you want to animate, and a video that will be used to animate your image. The video you provide is called the driving video. Once you have your input sources ready, head over to the website by clicking the link in the description. On the site, you'll see two sections where you can provide your input sources, one for the input source image and one for the driving video. You can use the provided example image of Donald Trump or upload your own image by clicking Drop a File or click to select. The next step is to choose one of the four available models that this tool offers. The first model is based on celebrities talking in front of the camera. This model will learn the facial movements of the person in the driving video and apply them to your input source image. The second model learns Tai Chi movements, so it can be used to animate an image of a person performing Tai Chi. The third model can convert your image to make it look like you're giving a TED talk. Finally, the fourth model includes animated GIFs. For this tutorial, we'll focus only on the first model, which is based on celebrities talking in front of the camera. Once you've selected the first model, you can start the process of animating your image. The tool will use the model to create a video of your image that mimics the movements and expressions of the person in the driving video. The outcome will be a set of images that have been animated based on the style of the driving video. Click on the video and download. Thanks for joining me today, and I'll catch you in the next one.